there for a 5-day private seminar in Fredericksburg, Virginia with 3-year-old Pitbull Mix Harper. No real issues other than obedience, no outside off-leash healing for her right now. So I'm going to show you what Harper does now. Harper, come. Harper, come. Come here. Harper, come. There you go. Come on. There you go. Good girl. Harper, sit. Sit.
Good girl.
Down. Down. Now you thought about it. Harper, heel. Heel. Come on. There you go. Good girl. Heel. Heel. Sit.
Good girl.
So as you see, kind of know some of the fundamentals, nothing really solid. Looking forward to showing you her progress in 5 days.
This is Harper's before video for healing. So just show us how she kind of walks here. Healing at the end of the leash. All right, you can come back down this way. Walk slow. And speed up. Then do a left-hand turn. And then say her name and stop. Walk away. And then excited and release her. Good girl. Good girl.
Good
girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Harper.
Good girl.
Let me pet her.